Hey, everybody, sit back, get funky, get up, dance, sing with us. Welcome to 1972.
Was the 3rd of September, the day I'll always remember. Yes, I will. 'Cause that was the day when my daddy died. I never had a chance to see him. I never heard nothing but bad things about him. Mama, I'm dependent on you. Tell me the truth. Mama just hung and said,
Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
And when he died,
all he left was alone.
Papa was a rolling stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home.
He laid his hat was his home.
And when he died,
all he left us was alone.
What I mean,
let me be the just can't see. You know, the first show, we didn't bring any of this, okay? We sang an octave lower. We were holding on for you people here tonight. Let's go. All right, yeah, 1972, 50 years ago. Anybody here graduate from high school in 72? All right. Anybody... born after 1972. Okay. We hope you enjoy some of the golden oldies tonight. So when I put this together, I'm like, look, all right, there's a finite amount of time to do this. And I pulling out some of the songs I'd love to do that just wouldn't fit into the showtime was really tough. I mean, all kinds of stuff we could have done. But hopefully I put together a great mix that kind of brings out a lot of the good memories from that year. I was just FYI, I was 11, so I was fifth and sixth grade, Perkins Elementary School. Any Perkins folks out there? Okay, all right. Anyway, well, I hope you like what we've got tonight. It's a lot of fun stuff, and I've got a great group I'll introduce to you just a little bit later. So enjoy yourselves. Feel free to clap, sing along, whatever you guys want to do. This is the fun 9 o'clock show. Here we go. Some Johnny Nash.
I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. I think I can make it now, the pain is gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is that rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Sunshiny day. Oh, it's gonna be a bright,
Johnny Nash, thank you. Woo. And I tell you what, it's so fun to sing when you get some really great musicians like this. I know for Jason Danielson here, it's his first time here at Noce. And he was just nervous as hell. He's backstage barfing all over the place. I'm like, just, it'll be fine, it'll be fine. Okay, so eclecticism is part of 72. You know, there's a lot of really great female vocalists from 72 that, you know, the range is just an issue, and some we can work with some of that. But, you know, Cher had some great stuff that year. What's the gal? I got a brand new pair of roller skates. Yeah. You can stream that on the way home. I'm not going to do that, unfortunately, but... But we do have a little country crossover here. This guy had his own TV show for about 18 months, like on ABC, maybe NBC. I only got one more to choose. Right here, here's a little Mac Davis. Starting to worry me. I'm ready for no family ties. Nobody's gonna hurry me. Just keep it friendly, girl, 'cause I don't wanna leave. Don't start clinging to me, girl, 'cause I can't breathe. Baby, baby, don't get hooked on me. Baby, baby, don't get hooked on me. 'Cause I'll just use you, then I'll set you free. Baby, baby, don't get hooked on me. Touching me, only smile. Just seeing way too much in me. Girl, don't let your life get tangled up in mine. 'Cause I just leave you. I don't need no clinging vine. Mac. I love this drunked up and drugged up 9 o'clock show. You guys are just sob. All right, boy. Okay, yeah, fifth grade. This is late fifth grade. So this is early in 72, I remember, because, well, I was singing it in class, and I got in trouble for it. So I think you'll know it. One hit wonder, by the way, so see if you remember who did this. Ships a day, lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. And there's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a girl. Eyes could steal a sailor from the sea. Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of the man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer's day bringing gifts from far away. But he made it clear he couldn't stay. No harbor was his home. The sailor said, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my lover, my lady is the sea. Sea of the sea. Well, Brandy used to watch his eyes when he told his sailor's story. Looking Glass. We're on the Noce calendar for middle of July for an entire Looking Glass show. Just loop it. Okay, well that was fun. This next one isn't. It's the most depressing fucking song ever written in the history of mankind. We're not gonna skip it. We've got to bring it down to bring it up. It's a roller coaster, right? This one just goes off the track, unfortunately, and kills most people on the deal. But. I mean, just count the bad things that happened to this guy. I mean, but it's a beautiful song. Anyway, I think you'll remember it.
Visit a nearby tower and climb into the top with
throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, standing in the lurch at a church where people sing, my God, it's tough. She stood him up, no point in us remaining. We may as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. Think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright, and gay, looking forward to the wooden do, the role I was about to play. But as it to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt, talk about God and His mercy, and if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again, naturally. What do we do? What do we do?
The other weird thing is there's a bridge in this song, and I'm sure he probably tried to make his way to it at some point. Okay, I'll throw this out to the group here, the best makeout group of all time. Okay. They're good. They're good. Just depends on what you're into, I guess. Soft Romantic Love, 1972. Okay, I'll give you the answer then. It's Bread. Especially Side A of the Best of Bread. Yeah, lots of blue lights, lots of blue lights. All right, here's one from that.
You sheltered me from harm, kept me warm. You gave my life to me, set me free, set me free. The finest years I ever knew had with you. I would give anything I own, give up my life, my heart, my home. I would give everything I own just to have you. Taught me how to love. What a tough, what a tough. You never said too much, but still you showed the way. And I knew from watching you, nobody else could ever know the power that can't let go. I would give everything I own, give up my life, my heart, my home. I would give everything I own just to have you back again. Is there someone you know? You're loving them so, but taking them all for granted. You may lose them one day. Someone takes them away, and they don't hear the words you want to say. I would give everything I own, give up my life, my heart, my home. Just to touch you once again.
Bread. But stones are good too. Stones are good too. All right, this next artist. Was the deal. I think he started back in the mid-60s. Really started to hit his stride late 60s. 70 was big. Then 72. And then by the bicentennial, he was the guy everybody wanted to go see at the big, you know, bicentennial celebration concert. And he just retired last year. So. Mm-hmm. Hang on. No, it's not Bert Convy. Song sung blue. Everybody knows one. That's right, Burl Ives. Song sung blue. Every garden grows one. Me and you, subject to the blues now and then. When you take the blues and make a song, you sing them out again. You sing them out again. Song, song, sung song. Blue, weeping like a willow. Can sing it with a cry in your voice. And before you know it, start to feel good. You simply got no choice. Antonio! The blues now.
take the blues and make a song. You sing them out again. Song, song, weeping like a willow. Song, song, sleeping on my pillow. Funny thing, you can sing it with a cry in your voice. Know it, get to feeling good. You simply got no choice. Song, 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 blue. Song, 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 blue. Song, song.
Neil Diamond. So, putting the show together, you know, there's some songs I got to pull. I didn't want to, but I got to fit them into this frame, right? But there's some that just have to be there. And this is certainly one of those, and you'll understand why once we get started, because it's still played a lot on the radio today. Not so much on the rap stations, but elsewhere throughout the airwaves. Okay, all right. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. And I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride. But something touched me deep inside the day the music died. There's more. A whole shitload more. So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. The Bible tells you so. Now, do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. We both kicked off your shoes. With a pink carnation and a pickup truck, but I knew I was out of luck the day the music died. I started singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Borrowed from James Dean and a boy.
met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news. She just smiled and turned away. And I went down to the sacred store. I heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. In the streets, the children screamed. Lovers cried and the poets dreamed. Not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken. And the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. They were singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Thank you. Don McLean. It's classic. Just classic. Of course, there are 73 other verses to that song. We might actually include that in the Looking Glass show, just to fill it up. Okay, I had a request for this one. Wasn't going to do it, but a good friend of mine said, oh, you got to do Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes. And I thought, with this band and with these singers, no-brainer, right? So I hope you enjoy this one. This has got a nice groove to it. Understand me like I understand you, girl. I know the difference between right and wrong. I wouldn't do nothing to break up our happy home. Don't get excited, come home a little late at night, 'cause we only act like children when we argue, fuss, and fight. Woman, you've got yours too. Just trust in me like I trust in you. As long as we've been together, it should be so easy to do. Just get yourself together, or we might as well see.
What good is a love affair if we can't see?
Here for a trio of singers over here. Tina, Gina, and Cliff Clavin here. Nicely done, everybody. Wow. Nice. Okay. You know, this band had several hits, quite a few hits, actually. And the lead for this, Sonny Geraci, I met 20-some years ago. He was still performing, but... great song. I love it because it starts a little slow and then just builds. We got the horns in it. We got the vocal backing. And anyway, who remembers Climax? Yeah, I know you would. Who brought the blow? Come on, let's just cut it up. All right. Climax.
Oh yeah.
Precious and few are the moments we two can share. Quiet and blue like the sky, I'm hung over you. And if I can't find my way back home, it just wouldn't be fair. Cause precious and few are the moments we two can share. Maybe it's you on my mind, your love is so rare. Being with you is a feat I just can't compare. Wouldn't be fair.
I am not deserving of these people here. I mean it. This is... I'll take credit for picking the right people, okay? Yeah. These guys are great. Let me see what we have coming up next. I did a show here 3 years ago called 1969, 20th anniversary of the songs of 69. If you were here, great. And I had set lists out there for everybody to look, oh, who was the singer, what was the song, all that stuff. I thought this time I'm just going to see the reaction. It's like, oh, yeah, oh, or ooh, what the hell? But I think, if Gilbert, I had one sip.
Can we get a whiskey up here, please?
If Gilbert O'Sullivan's song, say that fast, people, it's not easy. If Gilbert O'Sullivan's song is over here, this next song is over there. I don't think you'll need any introduction on who this band is. Thank you very much. Sit down for this one. This song has probably been recorded by subsequent artists more than any other song on here, would you probably say? Yeah. And you don't know what it is yet. But just know that it's probably been recorded by subsequent artists more than any other artist. Yeah, don't Snoop. I don't think Snoop Dogg did this one, but
yet.
Okay, here's some Harry Nilsson. No, I can't forget this evening of your face as you were leaving, but I guess that's just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes, your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows. No, I can't forget tomorrow when I think of all my sorrow, when I had you there, but then I let you go. Now it's only fair that I should let you know what you should know. I can't live if living is without you. I can't live, I can't give in. Is a great Harry Nilsson. Woo, thank you. All right, so a lot of ballads, a lot of love songs. There was a lot of R&B, but there was also some good old rock and roll. Yeah. This is a song by one of my favorite groups. I don't think they've written a song I don't like. I'm just gonna grab a gin. All right, you guys ready to blow this one away here?
jumping on the doors and tables till I heard somebody shooting a gun. Well, the DA was pumping my left, and she was a holding my right. Well, I told her, don't get scared, 'cause you're gonna be spared. I gotta be forgiven if I wanna spend my living with a long, cool woman in a black dress, just a fine, nice, beautiful tall. Just one look, I was a bad mess. Was that long?
The Hollies. Woo. I mean, they had such great other hits. I mean, the road is long and there he ain't heavy, he's my brother, the air that I breathe, just great, great lyrics. Highway to Hell, yeah, that was.
Okay, yeah, yeah, just let me know.
Oh,
seven. Girls are back. Woo. It's so nice not to have to worry about time. We can just do the entire American Pie. Help mop up, whatever. This one, just for what it's worth, my favorite group in elementary into junior high school, just because they were vocally focused and just had lots of hits. So, Three Dog Night. Well, I've never been to Spain, but I kinda like the music. See, the ladies are insane there, and they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it, never gonna lose it. I can't refuse it. Well, I've never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles. Well, I headed for Las Vegas, only made it out to Needles. Well, can you feel it? Must be real it. Feel so good.
They don't abuse it, never gonna lose it. I
Antonio Garza.
Deserved, well deserved.
Oh, darn, that was 73.
74. We'll see you in 2 years. You get out of rehab, come right back here, and we're gonna. I'm kidding. I love Freebird. I love the Stones. We should do a show just with those. Love it, love it, love the suggestions. Okay. Again, boy, a lot of great female singers in 72. A lot of it comes down to the right key and not having the energy if you got to change the key too much. But this one worked. I mean, you had Cher, like I said, you had Melody with Roller Skate, but you got to do the number one song in 1972. And hope you enjoy this one. It's great. The first time ever I saw your face, thought the moon rose in your eyes. The moon and the stars were the gifts you gave to the dark and the endless sky. The first time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth move in my head.
like the trembling heart of a captive bird that was there at my command, my love. The first time ever I lay with you, I felt your heart, oh, so close to mine, and I knew would fill the earth and would last till the end of time, my love. First time ever
Thank you very much. Roberta Flack. So hang on one second. Who can name the movie that that was in? Huh? That's correct. Who directed it? Nope. No, it was directed by the guy that directed him in the Don Siegel. Yes. Yes, he wasn't he a cab driver or something? Bartender, that's right. Yeah, all right. Who's bored as hell right now? We got time for one more. We've gone way past the older crowd. 7 o'clock show. No, the staff, though, they're... All right. Before we do our last song, which is performed by every church choir, swing choir, community choir, back in the day, I want to give it up for these terrific musicians tonight. My band director, Mr. Heath Allen. On the trumpet, Antonio Garza. Laying down that beefy, beefy low end, Todd Mason. On lead guitar, Brian Schwager. On the drums, Russ the Wild Thing Tomlinson. On these keys over here, Jason Danielson. Beautiful string accompaniment provided by Glenn Cornell. Backing me up vocally, we've got Tina Haas Finley. And Gina Climax Gedler. You've been great. Thanks for coming on. Wish we had a bunch more, but next time, I promise. Follow thee more. much. Get tickets to some other shows here. They got a great lineup. We'll see you next time.
Everybody be safe tonight. Give your waiting staff some love tonight. Let's hear for Vito on sound as well.
Vito makes me sound better than I really am.
Everybody, the fabulous Mr. Steve Barry.
Thank you very much for coming out.
You all have a great weekend.
Walking on the shore, swimming in the sea. When I am with her, I'm glad the boy who's with her is nobody else but me.